Tommy Vance on the BBC World Service from London. Well, this is the last program of the series. It is made up of your requests entirely. So stay tuned for Judas Priest, Small Faces, Pink Floyd, Phil Lynott and Gary Moore, and a great track by The Tubes. So this is now request number one. Thomas Amde, who's an 18-year-old pharmacy student from Addis Ababa in Ethiopia, and Rujendra Chan from Kathmandu in Nepal, want this played for Som, Sinduri, Suraj, Kamal, Avi, Brijesh, Roshan, and also Sandeep. It is G and R. classic, Sweet Child of Mine, from the album Appetite for Destruction, the multi-million-selling album by Guns N' Roses. Now, Playman Petkov from Moskovo in Bulgaria writes, "Dear Tommy, every Wednesday we stick our ears to the radio and listen to your magnificent, brilliant, gorgeous, great, deafening, piercing, screaming, overwhelming metal show. Get the feeling that you like it. We're into Judas Priest, so imagine our euphoria when we heard on Rock Salad that they had released a brand new album. Please help us play some more. So for Playman and his 9 school friends, here is The Priest in Rebellious Leather." Doing a very big world tour soon, a massive band live. Leather Rebel from Painkiller, the latest album from Judas Priest. Jeff Turner lives in Misurata in Libya, and he writes, "The hair is starting to recede. The sun is as hot as ever here, but the headphones still work. And as long as the likes of Dave Gilmour of Pink Floyd are still pouring it on, and the old bike starts second kick, life is still worth living. Could you please play Tin Soldier by the Small Faces, one of the raunchiest, uninhibited, raw rock numbers ever written? My pleasure."
jump into your fire. Are you looking right? A dream passing by the sky.
Band in the annals of British rock music, the Small Faces and Tin Soldier. And the vocalist Steve Marriott still gigs around in the pubs and clubs of London virtually every week. Now, of all the letters we receive, two groups seem to be the most popular, Led Zeppelin and Pink Floyd. Well, we did Led Zeppelin with our two-part special recently, which I trust you didn't miss, so here's a bit of the Pink Floyd. This is for Vijit Vijay Sankar from Chalapuram in India, and also for Yasser Labudi from Egypt, who dedicates this request to Floyd freaks all over the world, who of course include our rock star producer, who's chosen for you this track. Thank you. The Wall by the Pink Floyd. We've also had a lot of requests for Phil Lynott, Thin Lizzy, and Gary Moore. So hopefully this next song should keep you all happy. It's for Aaron Abu from Lagos, Nigeria, and his girlfriend Manuela, John Mayea from Lilongwe in Malawi, and Obi Ombugu in Algeria, who in his letter said when he first heard Rough Salad back in September, it made him late for work. Well, I hope it didn't make you lose your job as well. Obi also asks, is it true that Phil Lynott is dead? Obi, I'm afraid he is, but the music lives on. Versions of that track recorded, but I think that is the original. Phil Lynott, he's on the bass and the lead vocals. Gary Moore on the answer vocals, also on the lead guitar. The great track called Parisienne Walkways. Dave Green, currently on a kibbutz in Israel, writes like this. Hi, Tommy. Here's a suggestion for your request show. I'd like to dedicate it to world peace. Your show is the only rock show that I know of worth listening to. Rock on. Why not? With the White Punks on Dope. When he sings that live, he takes on the character of Quaalude. Absolutely outrageous, but great. And that is definitely it for this series of Rock Salad. Maybe one day they'll drag me out from behind the amplifiers to do it all again.
Rock Salad is produced by Rock Rivals. I'm Patrick Brown. Till next time, rock on.